all your news, all debates, music is only on this station.
Rama Radio
92 FM. Hi people, this is Sam Huckabee Frenchie, which always has no voice. And next to me is Lauren.
Hello.
Lauren, I would like to ask you, where do you work now exactly in the camp?
I work in the Misrad in the office.
And today we would like to know, how does bunk mail work?
Do you want to know about the bunk mail that goes to kids or to the parents? Parents log in to Bunk One, and they fill out whatever email they want to send to their kids, and they can add borders and pictures and Sudokus or whatever they want, and then Bunk One sorts it by cabin, and every day at 5 o'clock in the morning, we get an email from Bunk One, which is a PDF file of all the emails. First month, we had about 500 pages a day. Now we have about 300 because there are less kids, and then we sort it into different slots for every cabin, and then it gets bundled with the mail.
How many pages do you waste every time?
I'd say right now we're at about 290 pages every day.
That's pretty big. And how does the kids send it to their parents?
Okay, so either their parents send them up with stationery, or when their parents send them an email, there's a little checkbox to check that it sends the bunk reply stationery. And then the kids have to get the stationery in the mail, and then they fill out within the box, and we fax it back to a company that then scans it and emails it as a PDF file to their parents' emails.
And does Bunk One offer other kinds of services?
I mean, the camp pictures are also done through Bunk One. I'm not really sure what else they offer.
Okay, so that's all the time we have, and thank you, Lauren.
No problem.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. Came to move, 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 move. Get out the way of me and my crew, 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 crew. I'm in the club, so I'm gonna do, 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 do. Just what the folk came here to do, 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 do. Yep, yep, cause it goes on and on and on.
Present two phones, the BlackBerry and the iPhone. Okay. So, which one is more helpful?
Well, I think the BlackBerry is more helpful because, first of all, if you try the BlackBerry Bolt, the keys are on the phone and you don't have to make mistakes the whole time when you're touching. Because, like, it's like on the iPhone, sometimes you make mistakes. So, BlackBerry is like a normal keyboard, like a normal regular keyboard, that it's like the buttons are big enough for you to not make a mistake.
On the iPhone, it's touch screen, so it's easy to drag stuff. It's more of a computer. You have it like a mouse, and it's still easy to call people. And there's also entertainment on it and music.
Which one is more expensive?
The BlackBerry is a bit more expensive. You choose like the BlackBerry, like the Touch BlackBerry. I don't know the name of it, but yeah, it's pretty more expensive. But if you choose the BlackBerry Bolt, it's like 325 with a 3-year plan, but without a 3-year plan, I think it's 725 maybe.
Well, the iPhone, it's definitely somewhere in the 200, probably 250, but I'm not sure without a plan.
Okay. What kind of apps are on the phones?
The BlackBerry has any type of app, business app, who can help people that are really into finance and presentations and stuff, and it has games, it has entertainment, and it has like all kinds of apps that can help you on your right needs. Like for example, Quick Office, which uses like it's like a Microsoft Word for mobile, and it's like easier, and it has PowerPoint and Excel, so it's easier for you like on the go when you're not busy and you don't have your computer with you. You can just use Quick Office, which is too available on iPhone, but it's better on BlackBerry.
Well, the iPhone has over 1,000 apps, and Apple, they create apps, and there's some for children, games, and there's some for businessmen, which can help you, calculators, there's anything you can imagine.
BlackBerry too.
How many people do you think uses each phone more?
I think the BlackBerry has more users because, you know, people are more into business with the BlackBerry because it's like more easy to use and has more tools. So I can't really estimate, but I think BlackBerry is passing iPhone from maybe 200-300 users. I think so, because I saw like most of the people I know have BlackBerries, not iPhones.
The iPhone, that's when you said more users will probably have a BlackBerry, because it's not as big, but most people love the iPhone. Most people want to get the iPhone, but it's just, they don't get it.
And even people get more BlackBerry because when you update the iPhone firmware, it slows down your iPhone, and that's what happens to my friend's iPhone, sorry.
That was a very hard question because a lot of kids like the iPhone better because it has music and games, and a lot of adults or businessmen like the BlackBerry more because it has more. It's more business type.
Right.
So, what brand like BlackBerry does phones? Does it do anything else in the iPods and stuff like that? Does it do anything else?
BlackBerry, as I know, I'm not sure. But it has it makes Bluetooth headsets. It makes itself applications. It has its own website, and like it's pretty well built. They built them themselves. They didn't use another publisher. And it's like most of BlackBerry. I think they have other tools which I don't know about. But I'm sure BlackBerry makes other things, but not like MP3s and stuff like that.
Well, the iPod Touch, as you know, belongs to Apple, which is a very big company. They've been making iPods, and they also make computers and all sorts of electronical gadgets.
And BlackBerry 2 is a huge company.
Okay, that's all the time we have for today. Bye, Rama.
Bye, people. This is Frenchie.
See ya.
DJ Lauren out.